Hey guys, it is Tier here.
And Michael.
And we are exhausted.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're here for Taste Test Tuesday with something that's sure to wake us up. Lots of sugar. Our treat comes from a place that will be unnamed.
Local place.
Because, it's sort of local, so we're just not going to name it. We are trying Maple Iced Reese's Peanut Butter Cup Persian Donuts. That's a mouthful.
Yeah, that's why I got it. It has a very long name.
This comes in a container with three of them, and they're huge, so we're gonna share one. Are you okay with that?
I guess so.
Okay. This is the donut. It's got crumpled pieces of Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, and it's got the maple icing on top. It's huge.
We should eat this like Lady and the Tramp.
No. You ready? Here we go.
These are pretty good.
Can you taste the maple?
Oh, yeah. It depends on what bite it is. First one definitely had more chocolate. Second one, the maple took over. Which is good because I prefer the maple flavor. I like Reese's, but I like maple flavored stuff.
I don't taste the maple so much, which is probably good because I don't really like maple donuts.
This is pretty good.
It's interesting. It's not something I would get very often, though. Alright, so if you ever see something like this, I would say get it, but share it. Like, I guess I'm gonna eat a whole one for breakfast tomorrow, but I know I'm gonna regret it.
It'll keep you nice and full, that's for sure.
It's worth a shot if you're looking for something interesting to try. This is probably not gonna be something I will ever eat again in my life, but it was an interesting experience. So thank you so much for sharing this experience with us. We hope that this video was fun. If there is something you'd like to see us try, make sure to let us know in the comment section down below. We would really love to try something out for you guys. That is it. Bye, everybody.